service around my office or buses. Regardless, I have way on the shoulder, okay? Right here. Ask him. Okay, you want to keep any of them. Next one is still, her knees and her feet. Go ahead, pull it forward. This is good for you guys. Even if you don't pick it up because you're being exposed, okay? And that's what's important here. You're learning how to move your bodies in different ways. Some of you might know this, some of you don't. Either way, it's going to be good for you. Okay, this one you can do it a couple ways. You can step on his foot. Or just step right in front of his foot, right in front of his foot. Here. I still step on his foot there, just the way you can do it, but you don't necessarily have to. It just happens. Okay? Now this move, I don't think this is one of you. You're gonna go and just get a guy and do it. This takes work. It just takes pushing him. Or whatever, right? Everybody got it? One, two.